Hey people, how's it going? So I just finished work like an hour ago. I'm sorry, I paused there. I don't know why I did that. Today was kind of weird, you know. Had a new driver named Ian, and he's a whack job, basically. He's telling me that he's been to jail. He beat his wife. That's why he was in jail. Did every drug in the book. Because he said you only live once. So that's weird. And, I've done two things today that was kind of weird and scary. The first one, I'll leave the best one for last. The first one, I went to go deliver a package. And when I went, it's like their driveway is like going uphill, and then you go that way. And then it's the door. So when I delivered the package, I ran back down. But when I ran back down, I went through the grass area. And I just slide, slippity slope. I landed on my ass. Slid all the way back to the truck on my ass. And it was pretty embarrassing. Nobody saw me, though. So, yeah. It was pretty bad. Had wet pants. Not really good. Dirt and grass stains all over my pants. It was horrible. It was a bad day. But that's not the best one. The best one is, you ready for this? For you people that know my father, he's a very scary man. If you ever see him, he looks like he just got out of the pen. So this is what this guy looked like. Kind of like a biker guy. It was a muffler shop. So when I got there, I had a package for him. Having my package right here, and I got the board on my pouch on the side. So as soon as I give the package on the table, I get my thing out and I push the package a little bit further in front of him, and his coffee tipped over and spilled into his lap, causing his legs to feel pain due to the hotness, and also cursing very loud. And I apologized like 8 times, and he said it was fine. But, oh my god, dude, he was so pissed. So, I thought I was gonna die. I thought he was gonna get his hands and strap around my neck and then just kill me. And then you guys would have never seen this video. So, yeah, I felt really bad, though. Because I said sorry like 6 times, and he didn't really care. But I felt really bad. So, yep, that's what I did today, and, should I show you the new coat? It's really not that bad. It's basically the same deal, just a little bit puffier, because it's getting cold, and it's like a winter jacket. You know, forget it, I'll just show you the jacket, you know, who cares? Alright, here is the jacket, and after that, I'm out of here. Take it easy, guys. Good night, or close to good night, whatever. Okay. Later.